YouTubies, welcome back. This is going to be a little bit of a different video. Tonight I am going to mix up a little bit of yogurt, a little garlic, a little bit of cottage cheese, and a scrambled egg with a hint of apple cider vinegar with a mother and some electrolyte water for my cheeky. So here goes, putting it all in the blender. We'll make our liquid diet, or well, liquid meal. And hopefully I don't end up wearing more of it than what goes down her. Ugh. It's a strange combination of smells right there. It better be the killer cure. It better cure her. Did I get that on there right? Yeah. Okay. I'll see you back in a minute after I get done blending. And there you have it. A nice liquidy, very stinky meal. She better eat this. Just say it. I'll see you back in a bit when she has her own little mukbang. Hey guys, welcome back. This is Freckles. Say hi, Freckles. I guess she's not going to be talkative now. This is usually my sassy girl. She's very sassy, very vocal. Always talking. Oh, you going to talk a little bit? No? Alright. So yeah, I think, not for sure, I think she's egg bound. So I'm planning on either giving her a bath either later tonight, which I don't know. It's almost 2 a.m. already. I'm usually in bed by around 10 lately. I'm trying to do better on my sleep schedule. But she's worth it. I need to take care of her. So I don't know if I'll actually get her a bath tonight. But supposedly if they're egg bound, I'm supposed to give them an warm Epsom salt bath for 20 minutes. And it could be, you know, multiple days on that idea. So, but I figure right now I want to get some food in her because she's not ate in the last couple days and barely drinking. So, alright, let's get started. This is going to be Freckles mukbang. Probably end up wearing most of it. Oh. There's her little bowl of yummies. Put in an actual bowl that I could put a lid on so I can put in the fridge when she's done. Plus I got some electrolyte water to give to her as well. So we're gonna try this, aren't we? You ready? Give me your waddle. Give me your waddle. Give me it. Good girl. Come on, eat more. You've not ate the last couple days. You need to eat something. I'm not giving up on you. No. I'm a sassy girl. You gotta make it. Come here. Can you get situated a little bit better? Me too. Now get a hold of your waddles. Give me your waddles. Girl. Good girl. I'm hoping between this and the Epsom salt baths I'll be giving her, everything, that will help her. I even dug out the, what do you call it, blow dryer, as well as fold-up ones. Popped out the blow dryer so I can give her, when I, after I give her a bath, I can blow dry her. She doesn't stay all wet and cold. Give me a bottle. Oh, good. Oh, good girl. Yeah. I love you. I hope you get better. Come on, right there. Need some water, maybe? I'll give you a little bit. Maybe? Yeah, let go of you for just a second. Stay here. She go getting on the table. What in the world? There we go. Let's see. Oops. Let's see if we can get 10 milligrams of water doing you by the time we're done. No, all at once, of course. Oop, sorry. Didn't mean to have to pop ya. You want that? Good girl. Get a little food in you. Oh. Get a little messy. Give me a bib. There you go. You got a little cottage cheese in your feathers. Ew. Ooey. Good girl. Num nums. Let me eat your num nums. There you go. There you go. Oh, you want more, huh? You actually drink it out of the... Oh my goodness! Well, good. This is a good sign, maybe. No more? All you ate was the bubble that was on top. Try it. Oh, don't make me spill this. She's made me spill 2 bowls of water from yesterday and today. She stuck her big foot in it. In the bowl. Here. Let's clean her. There you go. got some of it down at least. So yeah, I'm hoping that she makes it. She's actually, I think in a lot of ways, doing better than my previous Tiki that was sick. Flame, you got cottage cheese in your cone. What? Oh, you hear the furnace, don't you? Is that what startled you? Pretty girl. Yeah, I'm hoping that she gets better. What? What are you looking at? Been if I heated it just slightly. A bit more. In your mouth. Silly girl. There you go. Got some down ya. Maybe you actually eat it. Oh, well. Try it. Don't try to make me spill it. She's stubborn now. That's one thing I love about her. She is so stubborn, so vocal, so sassy. Aren't you? Yeah. Are you having a coffin? That cause cheese with it. Can you see it or not? I'll be tipping you over. I love. Whoa! Hi! Hi! I'll do it this way then. Yeah, I don't know if you can see it or not. I love her little amber colored eyes. Yeah. Sorry, but my boobs are not a shelf. No, they're not. Get the wings in. Do you mind? It's my face you keep slapping. Silly girl. You need to eat. Maybe 20 milligrams of food down you, if even that. Give me some water. Oh, excuse me. Do you mind? You said it. Cheeky hug. Feeling better. Really hope I can get her feeling better because she's, well, I want to say she's my favorite chicken, but they're all my favorites in their own individual little ways. She's my sassy girl, so she's got to get better. All right. this, before she got sick, she would not let me touch her. This time, she would have a fit if I tried to touch her. And this is kind of Rojo's wife, I guess you'd say, my rooster's wife. Her and him are like that. He has his own little harem, but she's his main wife. And they're like really, really close, and they're like always together. Last night, when she was still in the coop, I went to gather the eggs, and I pet her a little bit on her back, like this. Well, she didn't want me to touch her, so she ducked her head, and then tucked her head underneath his wing, and then he just finished putting his wing all the way over her. I was like, aww, that was so adorable. Like he was covering her and protecting her. And today, thank you, where it's turned off. Today, before I brought her in the house, she was in the bottom of the chicken coop, and he was actually, all the other chickens were out in the run, you know, running all around or thing. She was inside the chicken coop in the bottom part, and he was staying inside the bottom part of the coop with her. Aww. Also, this morning when I let them out, she was the last one to come out of the coop, which is very unusual. She is always the first, like literally the first chickie out the gate. This morning she was the last one, and I actually didn't think she was going to come out of the coop. I didn't force her to come out. I just kind of waited and see what she's going to do. She finally started to come down. She's going to sleep. I'm such a little sweetheart. But yeah, I'm amazed that she's actually let me touch her. And I think the only reason is because she's not feeling good. Go to sleep, girl. All teary eyed because this is so sweet. Better make it, girl. What? Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Go to sleep, my pretty girl. Go to sleep. Gotta sleep right now. Was that keeping you awake? It used to put you to sleep. I know it sounds weird, but occasionally when they have trouble settling down in the coop, I sing them to sleep. They're my babies. As you can see, I get very attached to my pets. My fur and feather babies. Anywho, I guess I better wrap it up. When I give her the bath, I'll video that and everything. Such a little sweetheart. felt better already. Made me sad or not feeling good. Yeah. Anywho, I'm getting all mushy, teary-eyed. Freckles. Anywho, I'm all thoroughly mushy. I'm gonna get ready to scoot and see if I can get her back to bed. What are you doing? It's my hair you're picking at. So, anywho, night night. See if I can get her to eat. I can. Yes. This is the first I've seen her eat on her own in like 2 or 3 days. Good girl. Thank you. You can knock it out of my hand. What? Now you got me all mushy. You gotta eat it. Yeah. Sing the Weird Al Yankovic "Eat It" to ya. Eat it, eat it. Can't remember the rest of the song. And you just got stuff. I don't want your cottage cheese garlic goo. Anymore? Eat it. Don't stick your beak in there. You can't eat the bowl. Don't stick your beak in there again. What are you doing? Nope, nope, not the eyeballs. Eyeballs are off limits. Nope. Eyeballs are off limits. That's all I can tell you. Alright, you ready to go to bed then? Can I talk you into eating just a little bit more? Pretty please? There you go. Oh, good girl. Good girl. Eat some more. Eat some more. Eat some more. You're not ate for 2 or 3 days. You need to eat. I will put it down your throat if you keep on. I hate the idea of force feeding you, but come on. Yeah. Should be thankful. I don't know beans about how to do the tube feeding. Alrighty, I guess my phone decided to shut off, so I guess it's time to send her back to bed. So, anywho, hope my girl gets better. Night night, guys.